shock the final Roy Moore polls are in. The floor just dropped out on. The special election to fill Jeff Sessions' U.S. Senate seat is happening now, and the final polls are giving us a strong indication for who is going to prevail. This race has been an intense roller coaster. At one point, it was clear that Judge Roy Moore would win. The staunch conservative was respected among Alabama citizens. His opponent, Doug Jones, is a far-left liberal. He had little in common with most Alabamians, sounds like the story of most Americans. Then women came forward, accusing Roy Moore of misconduct, the post-Harvey Weinstein era where accusations immediately mean you are guilty. Liberal media outlets pulled out all the stops to destroy Moore's chances. Jones took a strong lead, and it looked like Moore was finished. But Moore kept fighting. And his supporters online discovered the accusations did not hold up. But the fight still raged on, and this race has come down to the wire. Now, right before the election, the final poll has landed and it's leaning strongly towards one candidate. From Breitbart. The Trafalgar Group released its final poll headed into the Tuesday special election contest between Republican Roy Moore and Democrat Doug Jones for Alabama's open U.S. Senate seat. According to the survey conducted December 6 and 7 of 1,419 likely special election voters, Moore has a 5-point lead over Jones. The Trafalgar poll reflects what other polls show in recent days, which give Moore between a 3- and a 7-point lead. This is significant. Consider how flawed modern polling is. Liberal outlets have used polls to skew elections all the time. We saw that big time in 2016. Major polls were warped to give Democrats an overwhelming advantage. Even with that possible bias, Moore is still leading. It suggests that he's going to win. By a much larger margin than 5 points. This is because Alabamians know Moore. They refuse to believe the allegations. Eagle-eyed social accounts have blasted holes in the so-called stories. More than that, people know the man and his reputation. They also know what Doug Jones will do in Washington. This insider represents the swamp Trump promised to drain. His pro-choice, anti-gun, anti-military agenda will not sit well with most Alabamians. But we still have to wait and see for the final poll, the election. Now it's up to Alabama citizens to have their say.